Oh, that battery's not slow anymore. Also, the alarms are now on brackets. So they've probably done a recent annual signalling test or something then, maybe. This alarm's on a bracket now as well. Where this battery go down a lot quicker now. do one more closure, and then I'm going to kind of Sousa Crossing to do four closures there, and then I'm going home. It's so strange though, looking at the alarms and they're just on brackets now, because they used to be on the back of the wigwag. After that, I've got an hour and 10 minute wait, and then I've got 20 minutes to get to Carousel Crossing. Well, it's 15 minutes. So I need to run there. After this closure, I need to quickly go to Carousel Crossing. Wait, here it comes.